What's up, guys? Today we're going to be going investigating a really old-time safe. We're going to use a range of different tools to open it. One is a stethoscope. Those are used to crack the code. The others can be my axe to take out the gears, to take out the hinges to open it up. Let's get started, and we're going to the safe.
This could be useful. So, don't want to lose this yet. The safe is right down there, though. Y'all can't see it yet, but, we're coming to it. So, it's down there in the bushes. There's actually another thing over there, so like I said, this could be really useful to open the safe, if it is a safe. This is the oldest fridge I have ever saw. See if I can't pry this puppy open. What is this? Iron? I just want to check it out. See if it's not a washer machine or a dryer. Just poke it. Here's the backside. Up right here. So, no, that's a washer. Yeah, that's a washer. Washer, dryer. Yep, you're right. It's washer. Alright, so we're gonna go check that out. You don't see much here, but you're like, what's the point of this? We're about to see. Oh, snake! Is that a catchable one?
Well, it is a snake, son.
Is it catchable?
Yeah, that's a little ring neck. Won't hurt you get it. That's the biggest one I've ever seen.
It's a ring neck?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna get it
before it crawls underground. Get it. Let's take that home and show Dad.
Okay. That's crazy! Dude, I'm glad we looked under that.
Yep.
Okay. This is a ring snake. I think I feel eggs in there. I honestly think I feel eggs in there. Oh no, it's crawling up her sleeve. And look at that underbelly, especially on the tail. And they're so pretty that their scales look like they're painted on to the snake. It's so pretty. That, they're huge. That's over a foot long. So, that's pretty. Okay. That's just cool.
That's the biggest one I've ever seen.
I know. Thing's huge.
All right, let's put him up now.
Yep, we need to put him up now, Ava. Yep, you give him a hug. Really sickly.
You gotta look up there and down too. Stay in the middle of the road. Y'all didn't come down here with Popo?
Mm-hmm.
He did. Oh, he Daryl throw?
Yeah. Is it looks like a millipede. We're just not gonna touch it just in case. And my dad said that he found that? A millipede
right here.
Woolly bear. Let's go check out the woolly.
There's a woolly bear.
And a deer snorting at us.
Is there really a deer snorting
at
us?
Yeah, it's off to the right hand side. Hear it?
Yep. We're gonna race up to that yellow thing up there. So 3, 2, 1, go. Sources. And there isn't up there. But the coolest thing is snail shell. That's cooler than fungusauruses. I can tell you that. Let's go find the next thing
for my weekend adventure. Leaves are turning yellow now, so that's definitely a sign of fall. Why are we even swimming in the middle of fall, though? We're going to set this. Okay, cut. Hey, we're starting to get in the velociraptor territory, so we've got to get down some. See, at least they can jump out of this easy. The tall stuff right there. Oh, come on. Look at what's going up over there. Yeah. Is this an ear of corn? Nope, it's the leaves. Okay. What is that? Okay, this is the real territory up here. Rock. Couldn't imagine what could jump out of this. Wingless wasp! Cow ant! He's off into the bushes now. We found this riding on the go-kart, and we're out in the middle of the woods, as you can see. Let's see. It looks intact. Oh, whoa. That is probably a bad step. Nope, it's okay. I want to go down the slide and see if it'll work. A chair. Whoa, this is... Imagine this would go with it. So that's just pretty cool. Let's see if the slide's intact. I don't see any dirt dauber nests. Okay, let's see if the slide's intact. Oh, it's cool.
I did try it.
Yeah, because it's like 57. Oh, there is some wasp nests.
Oops.
It works!
It works.
There's a reason why the cart stopped. You see that cedar? That's not what we're looking at. Still a pretty big cedar. That is a mimosa. Mimosas? This is the biggest one I have ever seen. And get a good eye on those leaves, just in case if you see an even bigger one. Because I can barely hug this, and that's all briars up in there, so I don't want to get it. But I would barely be able to hug it. It's so big around.
Hey guys, in the morning, there's some more. There's some deer coming out. You can see them their way out in the distance. Earlier, they came up into the yard. But now, they're just walking off. Let's go find the next thing. But we're going to the bison farm. So that's what I'm really wanting to do.
Yeah, the camouflage, it seems.
Look at this big bull.
There's a big bull. Yeah. Oh, Snappy's looking at us. I don't know if y'all can see that big bull.
There's a plant up here. Yeah.
I can see the big bull.
Do you see those?
my Sunday. Well, I go sleep today, so now.
I will. I wish I could just walk into the fields. Mom, I wish I could just walk into the field.
They may run you over.
Yeah. I think they spotted us. Look at them antlers, man. He's pushing them. There is a baby one somewhere. Okay, now we should be able to go to the bison farm. This is the bison form.
Highway, it would have been a little fun.
Found a big dog. It has like paws the size of my hand.
He's hurt.
It does. Got some side by sides and everything. By the way, this is in the middle of nowhere. Just letting you know.
Dad!
One layer, two layer. And, I got three layers on. It's like 49 outside.
So. Do not pet the fluffy cows.
Hello!
Are everywhere. We saw some marks back. They have a weird smell to them, kindly, I would say. But, yeah, why don't we drive up to them? He said it
can you drive through them?
Okay, he said you can drive right in the hall.
Yeah.
He's jumping on it.
Yeah. It's looking at us.
Ah. Yeah, I think they are like cows, but if they are irritated, I think that's not...
I think they're cows if they get irritated and they don't have enough space.
My regular buffalo. They'll cross with a cow.
Yeah, I was getting
a baby one.
It's a baby.
It's right next to its mom. I'm gonna say there's actually two baby ones. That's pretty cool. Oh, he's getting agitated.
They're getting up.
Woo-hoo!
cut hard enough. Yeah, the steering on this is not very tight.
I can just go over there. I want to see if I can get a better view. Quite better view. I mean, it's okay. What type of tree this is? Now let you look at the bark. I don't know what it is. Look it up if you know it. If you know a couple of names of it. Stuff. It literally looks like coral. It's coral growing on land. It'll plunge up like real coral. It's edible. Very muchly tasty.
That's a lot deeper than I want to go through.
That's going to be deep.
Where the blankets at?
That's going to be deep. Oh, gosh!
That was deep.
That was crazy.
It's cool, Mama.
Uh-huh. It was flooding this place.
Side by side or something, your vehicle.
Whoa.
Is it a vehicle?
Look at this! I did that
in here! Yeah, you did!
this is what's up under here.
What did you find, Ava? Daddy long legs. Ava, look at this.
There's a bird nest.
There's a bird nest right here.
A bird nest?
Yeah.
Right there, Seth.
Is there anything in it?
No.
That's crazy.
I got up here.
Hanging it on for dear life.
Not really for dear life, but there's some really big chiggers.
I see a big
Yep.